And we are underway in Bridgeview. Chicago and Orlando going at it. 3 points on the line. Chicago in their sky blue kits. Orlando in the white kits. Nagasato on the return pass. Cuts inside. Sends one into the penalty area, and that one punched away. Played wide, Nagasato. Kerr with the right. That one hits the crossbar. This will stick with Orlando. Quick throw by Ubogagu. Headed down, and that's going to find the corner for Orlando Pride, and they now have the first goal coming off the head of Rachel Hill.
Ubogagu lines it up, floats it into the area, unmarked, and heads it perfectly inside the far post.
DiBernardo. Short to her right. That's where she goes. Short. Sends it in towards the six, and that one blocked away. I don't know how Ashton Harris got that. Sends one in. Emsley onside. Emsley cuts in, uses the end line, and that one off of Alyssa Nair. Nagasato trying to get a through ball to Kerr. Kerr at the top of the box. Kerr going wide, and that one stopped. Great stop there by Ashlyn Harris. Ball will find its way to the feet of Ubogagu. Hill with space to work with. Ubogagu gets the return pass with a shot, and Ubogagu has the second goal for Orlando.
Ubogagu had a ton of room to navigate there on the left side of the area and simply slotted it past Alyssa Nair.
Davidson sends it towards the six, headed down by Ertz. Harris pokes it away. Ertz on the end line. Knowing the expectations here, Kerr brought down, and that's going to be a yellow card.
And this might be, I mean, you can make the argument for a straight red, and there it is.
Yep.
It denied a goal-scoring opportunity. She was pulled down from behind. That absolutely was a straight red.
The service. Sent back, bobbled, and Harris catches the ball right on the near post.
I understand that Chicago fans are going to talk about the handball that wasn't called.
That one just over the crossbar by Sam Kerr. Nagasato driving in. McCaskill, that one takes a deflection off the crossbar. I think Harris got it. Fingertip, and that one's going to find the back. And Chicago has found their first goal coming from Tierna Davidson. And she'll just milk more of that clock down. And there is the final whistle. Orlando comes out on top, 2-1 over the Red Stars.